What a flattering angle.
Hey guys, it's Tara and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to be talking about and posting videos and highlights from Icehouse's gig at Panthers last night in Penrith. I'm very much looking forward to telling you all what happened and sharing all of my videos from it with you. I've already posted two of them, which are Love in Motion with Chrissy Amphlett, the video with Chrissy Amphlett in the background, which is a nice little version, and it was a beautiful tribute to her, and so I decided to film that one. And the second one is a lovely version of Street Cafe, performed acoustic, an acoustic performed version of Street Cafe by Ivor, Paul Gilday, and Michael Painos. I tried to post both of the links, but I accidentally put the wrong month in the description, so I had to change that and I deleted the original post. I'll post the links in the description down below, so you'll be given the accurate month and accurate date and the accurate video. Before I get started with the Penrith gig, Firefight was so, I can't say the word on here, but beeping amazing. It was just fantastic. And it went for 10 hours. We got general admission standing tickets. Icehouse were the second last, and they friggin' rocked it. They only do three songs, so Great Southern Land, Electric Blue, and We Can Get Together With Ya Girl Right Here. Got on TV a few times. And it's actually so weird, you know, compared to actually being there live and seeing it, compared to like watching it on TV, if you know what I mean. It's like, it's weird, yo. let's get back onto the concert. Getting on to what happened at their gig. Fantastic night. I loved it so much. I got to meet new people that I've never met before at any of the gigs. I saw two of my lovely friends. Shout out to Michelle and Adrian. I said hi to Paul Wheeler, so that was really nice. Just before we walked in to the venue, which is really awesome. The supporting act, Holly Cole. Girl, she was amazing. Like, she was so nice to the audience, and we really appreciated what she did as the support act for Icehouse and her, everything that she said between songs. She's like so wholesome. Good on her for, and she's got lovely music, so good on her for opening up for Icehouse. Then Icehouse came on the stage at about 10 to 9, so a little bit earlier than previous gigs that I've been to, and the set lasted for about, I'd say about 2 hours. So they played the Jean Genie. All the guys were smiling and happy. The audience was really enthusiastic, and the guys could definitely tell. So it was just fantastic. Every single band member made eye contact and smiled at me during the show. I am shooketh. Just so awesome. The pics that I have taken, I haven't uploaded them yet, but I've started to edit them, and so I'll be posting a few of those, so you'll be able to see them very, very soon. So the gig was amazing. Everybody there, oh my gosh, the people down the front were so, so lovely. The fact that I'm a young fan and they recognize that. This lady was standing right next to me, and she's like, I can't believe you know all the words and you're younger than me. Like, I am so shocked, like, which was so nice. And it was so wholesome, filled my heart. It was just lovely. And even after the show, people were coming over like, oh, wow, you're so young. oh, how was the show? What'd you think of it? So this is my little review, and it's on here right now. The gig was fantabulous. What am I even doing with my hand? So I'm gonna stop being an idiot. Oh, I better end this intro, but I hope that you guys enjoy this one, and let me know what you think in the comments down below, and hopefully there should be more Icehouse gigs coming in the future. Hopefully at the end of this year, beginning of next year. Fingers crossed, let's all hope so. Enjoy the video, and if you're going to any of the concerts, I hope that you enjoy them. Post videos, photos, anything that you want to post. I want to see him, please. So I'm going to end it, and I hope you enjoy the video. Let's go.
I don't believe.